The rift began in 2007 when Sylvie Uderzo and her husband Bernard de Choisy were dismissed by Asterix publisher Editions Albert Rene as managers of the Uderzo estate. Albert Uderzo created the Asterix books with Rene Goscinny, who died in 1977. Mr. Uderzo and his daughter say they have agreed to drop their lawsuits. The co-creator of the famous Asterix cartoons, Albert Uderzo, has ended a 7-year legal battle with his daughter amicably, French media report.